Hi everyone, so it's Essie here, and I am here to do a what's in our silicone baby's diaper bag. So, we have our little silicone here. This is our only silicone right now, and she is so cute. She is a little 10 to 12 inch baby. If her legs were straight, she'd be like 12 inches. And her name is Josie, but she is actually the Lois sculpt by Kimberly Nystrom, Kimberly Dolls on Etsy. So, just in case you were wondering. And she's so cute. And we love her so much. Like, we just love her so much. So, she's adorable. And so I thought I would do a video of what's in her diaper bag, and this is what we're using for a diaper bag for her right now. I know it's not really a diaper bag, but we wanted something smaller, not like a big, huge diaper bag for her, and so we just use this little purse until we find an actual little diaper bag. So I'm just going to show you what's in it. So first we have this little lovey that we found for her. It's perfect size, and we keep that in there for her. I also just have her hold it when she's in her blanket and stuff too. So then this is the only other piece of clothing we have for her, because she's so small you can't find like real baby clothes, real like preemie baby clothes. She's just too small. So these two things are like little doll clothes, and we're hoping to make some clothes for her here soon. Just haven't got around to it yet, so that's her other outfit, and when we do make more, that will go in here too, but for right now, that's all she has. And then, we have this little bag that has some extra diapers and a little hat. So this is the little hat that came with her. It's really soft and cute. And then she came with the diaper she has on. And then she also came with another one, and they are so small. Everything looks bigger on camera, but they are so small. And I'm sure she looks bigger than she really is too, but very, very small little diaper. And I think these are for real teeny tiny preemies. I'm not sure, but I think so. And then there's also this other diaper, which we can't technically use for her because it is a bit bigger. We thought maybe it would work for her before we got her, but it is bigger, and so it'd be kind of big on her. But it's just so cute. So we just use it for looks, I guess. It says Pampers right there. I think it's so adorable. So there's that. And then we have some powder, baby powder in here. And, of course, you want to use the cornstarch baby powder, so that's what this is. And we also have this other little stuffy for her, this little elephant. It's just her size. And then we have just an extra little blanket in there. This is a little muslin blanket, and it's really small, so we have that in there for her. Then we have her little bottle. It's very, very cute. I love how it has like the little numbers on there and everything. And it did get cracked right there, but it still works. It doesn't leak or anything. That's her little bottle. Fits her perfectly. And then we have this cute little rattle that we found at a thrift store, I think, and it even rattles. So cute. So we got that for her. And that's in there too. And then we have her little pacifier right there. This fits her really good. It's really cute. So, and then we have these little crocheted booties. I made these little booties for her. I just used like the pattern of a real baby booty, and then I just use like a little, like a really, really, really tiny crochet hook, and then like crochet thread stuff, and made her a little pair of booties, and they fit her. They're really cute. And then we just have her little powdering brush. This is just a really small little one, so it's easy to powder her with. We can get, you know, the little, like, everything powdered easily. Oops, I just dropped. So we have that. And that's it for the inside. And then we just have this last little zip-up pocket on the back side of it. And in there, we just have a couple headbands there for her. So that is what we have in her diaper bag. It's not much. We'll keep adding to it as we get more stuff. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. And please leave comments because I love to read you guys' comments. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye!